Hey guys, I just got done making this planner, and so I kind of want to do an upgrade to it, at least one of the upgrades. One of those is making some decorative corner pieces here that kind of maybe come out this way, some brackets. And so I want to make those by hand. So I measured and I want to come 2.5 inches this way and 2.5 that way. So they're going to be, I'm going to make each one 5 inches long, and then I want to make it roughly half the size of this piece here, and it'll just kind of split the difference. And okay, one of the things that I have is some thin scrap metal. So a buddy of mine does plasma cutouts, and he gave me some of his cutoffs to use for different stuff. And so I'm gonna go ahead and cut strips out of these 5 inches long. I got my pieces here, and I'm just going to go ahead and drill some holes in there. Okay, now what I did is I measured it to the halfway mark, and I'm just going to bend it 90 degrees right there in the vise.